Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Here is your salt money. You are a big F-king liar. There is nothing there. Don't fool people.
Hello, Mr. Stranger. They call me William, but why don't you call me, Willie? I believe Harvey may have sent you, haven't he? Oh, yes. His appellation is Harvey indeed. Harvey is a, confused fellow. Ah, poor Harvey. Yet he led you here for a reason, I assume. What am I doing? Ah! I've been here for centuries. Even I can barely remember what I am doing here. It was founded in the mid-1800s by Martin Gothenburg. Everything was actually going splendidly. Then, one day, it all changed. Oh dear, this is an awful story for delicate hearts, yet a story for another day. I believe that is the reason behind your presence here. Young man, when I was your age, we were the households of a huge palace. Dance organizations every night. Drinks, food, poetry. And speaking of which, let me touch your young soul with a poem. The thorn or the rose. You come to the nightingale. I'm burned. I'm burned. Oh, no more. Fire or ash. A sea or desert. If I'm the one who's on fire, you are my reason. Did you like it? Do you wish to hear another one? This is the place you wish to be. What art thou going to do now? Certainly. You better be hurry. I've heard that someone's body was eaten by rats due to his lack of punctuality. I do not want to speak a word about it, though it's not a problem for a ghost. Our kind does not ought to own a mouth to communicate. I shall be able to escort you from now on. Wish you have a good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. You don't know everything yet. That's a bitch. Shut up. You'll do what I say. Or you're gonna regret this. I saw what you've done for Harvey. You're gonna do the same for me. But be quick. She might see us.
Help!
That bitch is a devil. You can't beat her. You can only run and pray to your useless god. Cause, my sweet boy, mercy is the last thing you can expect from her. Still, if you don't take care of my business, you don't need to worry about her.
Are you again? Hi, stranger. Are you still after your young flesh? Oh my. At least our rats will be fed. Ah, you must be talking about George. Am I correct? He might not be a best choice to be a friend, I admit. Besides, he is the one who is responsible for we do not have enough doctors here. Yet, he bestows a lot of screams of those poor doctors. The screams for the ears that listen carefully. Speaking of which, rats love the ears. You better get back to your body soon, you know, for the sake of your, ears. Correct. It was just another ordinary day. Patients were yelling and doctors were running. The usual stuff. Then all have started when they took the girl's toy. Poor Goddess Bow. God knows. He gave everything for her, though. Similar to many others in these parts, his fate befell an unfortunate conclusion. The patients were somehow freed from their rooms, and slaughter has begun. Nurses and the other servants were their first targets. After they finished, they considered themselves as each other's foes. What a horror. Cutted throats, flying teeth in the air, broken bones. Soon, there were no one left alive in this terrible bloodbath. A little girl she was, she who spent 6 winters before her fate brings her here. And some rumors whispered to my ear that she was brought here subsequent to the loss of his twin sister. Speaking of which... After her arrival hither, her father also graced this place. Thou might indeed be acquainted with him. He toiled within these walls, The priest. I would fancy that greatly, young fellow. Yet, I reckon there's ample time for such pleasantries. We had best be on our way. You know, young man, when I was your age, Emily and I used to attend festivals every month. Lady Isabel and I drank the finest wines. And there is this, Lady Katharina. Endless nights we practiced the art of acting, which is my favourite branch of art, as you may notice. Womanizer, you say? I'm not sure I've heard this expression before. It brings a poetic taste to my tongue, I admit. Tell me, young fellow, what meaneth that? Womanizer! Ha ha! Another precious material for my poems. I express my gratitude. I reckon this might be the spot you've been seeking. We should move briskly, unless you have a mind to join me. Certainly. Oh, yes, of course. I am willing to tell you this story that intrigues you, if you're willing to keep this secret to the grave. Before I spill, you got to earn my trust. The chapel, which I cannot be in, contains a beauty of art, a female statuette that amazes me with its glamour. Take it, young man, and bring it to me, I beg you. Oh, fantastic! Oh my, look at those anyways. A long time ago, I kept myself occupied, relishing the joys of life in a magnificent mansion here. Nowadays, the ruins of this mansion took its place in memories with the name of Madhouse. Can you believe that? Whatever. Despite what I told you, I was not the owner of the mansion. I was just a miserable servant, I'm afraid. And I had an affair with the lady of the manor. Actually, everything was great until the landlord found out. One day, he saw us making, The Lord's men caught me. First, they cut off my genital. Then they put it in my mouth and sewed the opening with it. Buried me up alive here. Luckily, I died in a very short time. And some parts of me are, with me. And some are still missing. That is the woeful reason I've stuck their place. No need, young fellow. I'm afraid they've already been eaten by landlord's hounds, and there is no need to mention what happened to my ears, I believe. The pleasure is mine, my friend.
waited till we meet again.
like the others.
You seem like a good person. You helped George and Harvey. Can you help me too? There's a box in the chapel. Can you break it?
No!
No!
Please!
No.
Don't! I'm afraid of fire. My things are not like theirs. I can tell you why if you break my box in chapel.
Done. You messed up everything, you idiot! You set her free! The witch, don't you understand? From the beginning, that's little girl. Girl the devil's servant. Girl who she possessed, the evil one. Now we're all doomed. Quick, find her toy before she comes for you. Though must be hidden somewhere in the house.
Old man, are you still here?
Run, you fool!
Okay, good job, guys. I think we really fooled them this time. Huh, even I didn't know what to do in some places. By the way, where is that Willy dude? Who found that man? British accent and poetry and that makeup? Man is the real professional.
What? Who's Willy?
Hey, Bam, you promised. Where's my ice cream?
Okay, you gonna have it? Let's get the hell out of here first.
It better be the caramel. You promised me, and I don't want this idiot again. Where do you get them from, a kindergarten?
Hey, who do you think you're talking to? Ma'am, that's awesome.
Can I keep the voice changer? Please?
No chance. My father kills me if he finds out I'm using his stuff. What? Shit, is that still online?
I'm hungry!